Snap, I'm at Riot Cloud. I even got Super Saiyan
2. Hello, YouTube. I'm Raphael Oracle back with another Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse versus mode gameplay. I'm here with my nephew and my cousin. And my nephew beats me a lot because he constantly does come at me hard. So even if when I tell you that it's me against my cousin, my nephew, and he beats me, when I tell you it's me versus my nephew, don't take into account that he beats me because yeah, I assure you, if you watch it again, he's gonna constantly do Kamehameha and Super Kamehameha. He barely ever does any Goku's other moves. Right now, it is my cousin versus my nephew. My cousin is Bills, player one, and my nephew is player two at Super Saiyan God Goku.
Great form of Super Saiyan God.
We're gonna get this video started. Sorry for the sign. I'm not signing for you guys because this is gonna be awesome.
Son of a we are not about to do this right now. You are not about to do that move. Son of a. It doesn't matter.
It's okay. So, sadly, my nephew beat my cousin. But now it will be me versus my nephew.
Technically.
Yes, he technically. He didn't even push that
up. Oh, no, not that. That's not what it is.
My favorite person is God Goku, but I cannot beat him because a wager that me and my nephew did yesterday. Well, actually, I beat you anyway. So I'll beat you. Afterwards,
I'm the king.
You're not king anymore. I took you down yesterday. You want to do the king? Because I will.
Just do it.
Yeah, okay. So forget about the wager thing. This is going to be me versus my nephew again.
For the right.
For supremacy. Right. Yeah, for the rights of Super Saiyan God and supremacy.
You're making
it. I'm player one, and my nephew is player two.
Basically, he's the blue one, and my nephew's the red one.
Yep. Watch as he does so too many Phantom Hunters. Sorry, no people that it looks like my nephew's craving me, but it's I'm off my game.
My God.
So
I'm off my
game.
No, rematch right there. I'm so off my game.
Ugh. I'm
That's so awkward, though.
You got some paper over there. God, of course. Yes. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. Hold it. No. Oh my God!
You see, people, he's doing it over and over again. Yeah, people, don't even take it to account. Yes, but it's not like you're gonna count it as a win because it tosses it to cover it.
Time up.
Yeah, I didn't know because you constantly come from up. Like I said, people, he always thinks he wins even though he does the same move over and over again.
That's not the thing.
No, that's just because you don't have skill.
I do have skill. I've been beating you all the time.
Well,
that's
only
Spencer's house.
Yeah, because you only use Kamehameha.
I do Spirit Bomb too.
No, you didn't. You didn't. You do, people, don't ignore him. He's just stupid. Ugh, God. People, I know I seem like mean to my nephew, but you don't understand. Oh, wait.
Oh, you changed the rules.
No, I didn't change it. No, I
changed it. Yeah, you changed it, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you're trying to be a bad man. I'm trying to be a bad man.
Oh, the argument.
You get an argument?
Good argument.
Well, who won the last battle?
Jun just did a bite based off the time right now.
Oh, wow.
I was about to kill him.
Watch out.
Ah!
So how this stupid thing is going to work?
Yeah, see people? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm just being silly. I can't see any of it. I'm watching the thing. I don't know.
You want to talk about some parking lot?
That's okay.
Well, I just want to go home.
It doesn't matter.
I want to go
home. Yeah. Me and Gracie, right?
Yeah. Now it will be a fair match of me and Gracie and my cousin. Oh, a match of skill, not just doing blast. I'm clear one in my other direction.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I want to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, go for
it.
they almost he has come out.
Yes.
I can't really blame Jordan no more.
No?
Wait, no. He's not broke.
Yeah, he's never.
It's over there. See, people? Ashley won the best.
Number about you. Yeah. What size percent three now?
Oh, yeah.
People ignore my nephew, my name is not Ashley. Whew. No! Oh, never mind. Alright, I won that battle, people. Now it's gonna be
I think that's a good area to end the video at.
See you, YouTube.